Hi all to TurboGamers, welcome back in the Board Game Cave. Today I'm going to show you how to quick paint every single runner from the Zombicide 2nd Edition core box. In my other tutor, I will show you how to paint these 4 mini with the minimum equipment and as quickly as possible. Now take your brush, watch your paint, and let's paint him! Woo! First, take your cutting pliers and remove this part from the base to the feet. Remove the mold. And finally, take an old toothbrush to remove plastic dust. Take a piece of wood to put blue stack to be able to fix the fragment so that it does not fall when we will undercut with spray or airbrush. Let's move on to the paint booths. I use a very old Citadel Chaos Black spray. You can use an airbrush or you can make it with a brush. Don't forget to undercut the 4 sides and the 2 sides from the bottom. Allow about 20 minutes of drying time and remove them from the stick. Then remake the first dry using the Citadel dry dunstone and we will dry every single part. Remember to remove as much paint as possible from the brush. You can start dry brush your figures, always try to start from the top. We make the second part of the pre-lighting using another dry, the Rack Right Dry from Citadel. This dry is lighter than the dunstone. Think to well remove all the paint you can. And this time we will brush the mini, but always from the top. Try to not brush the bottom part. The more successful this step, the easier the application of base paints will be and the result will be the better. Like in the other tutorial, we'll start with the skin using the zombie skin from the zombie side war paints from the army panzer. Try to use a wet palette and you will always have a homogeneous consistency of your paints, especially with paints that cover poorly, such as light colors. For better results, like always, apply 2 thin layers rather than just big one. But as we are in a tutorial speed painting, I will only apply 1 layer and I will correct it with the zombie shader. We will see it later. Let's start by painting the jogger's suit. I love the contrast Thalassa blue, so I made it in blue, using a medium with a third or a half part, and always try to make two or more thin layers, you will have a better result. And I'm going to shut up for a long time and let you look at the color after color that I used to paint the different part. We'll be right back. As they're playing with the strong tone from their Mi Panzer Quick Shade set, try to not put strong tone on the zombie shader you apply just before. But if you do, it's no really matter. I made the very personal choice to apply red color to the side of the base. I found that it makes it easier to recognize runners, especially when there are lots of zombies on the board. Put lights on the zombie skin using the zombie skin weapons from the zombie side at the army pincer. Pins always the top of the edges. That's all for today, thanks for watching the video. See you soon for new speed painting tutorials. If you like my videos, share and subscribe to Total Board Games, it will help me a lot. And now it's time for me to say you have a good play, have a good game, and goodbye!